Hi guys, Ricardo Cavalcante, Cavalcante BJJ, Carson Grace Las Vegas. Today I'm going to show positions inside the guard. I'm going to answer questions that the guys send me, ask me for attacks from the guard. What we can do?
Okay. A lot of situations. I stopped playing the guard, you know, before I put the hand inside. I stopped playing the guard, you know, I make a trap for him, look. You know, I try pass my guard or something like this. The trap is this. I'm going to put my foot on the top of this foot here. What's going to happen now? He look for, put the arm inside of my leg. When he put the arm inside my leg, I'm going to put this, I keep the distance there, switch this hand for the wrist. His elbow go to the ground for lift my body, I up my hip, he slide my shin and my foot to behind his head. Look at the power of my butt in his arm. I'm going to bring him to the ground, see? In this moment, I take off this leg, he hug his body, because I don't want he roll with me. Yeah? Adjust the leg, lock the triangle, I go for what? For crucifix. Here in the crucifix, have options for attack, oh, look. The lapel. If he roll over the shoulder, boom, I go to crucifix. If he make the bridge, I can take off, put my hand in his hip, move my hip under him, take his back, make 4 points, and attack his neck. Look at the variation now. The variation is this. Again the same. You put the arms inside. Yeah, defend here. Switch for the wrist. Bring my chin here in his shoulder. Elbow on the ground for lift my butt. Put the pressure of my butt against his arm. Turn, lock. Look at this. If he tries straight his arm now, what I do, I lock it up. Look at this. I lock like a cross his wrist. Open my knees. He press my hip low and boom. Got ambar. See? Ambar here. If he bend the arm for back, like the hand in this direction, I'm gonna do this. I turn. I'm gonna roll it to him. I'm gonna block it here. I roll it to him. Look, he must need it to come into me. Control the leg. Control the face, up the hip, boom. Kimura here. Can block the leg like this too for the tire. Yeah? Kimura. I up my hip, oh, oh. Okay. Oh! I do again this. Control first. Open the floor. Up, turn. Take the leg off. Control his body. Make the crucifix. Now you put the hand another direction. You put up. If you put the middle, it will be on bar. If you put it from there, again, I'm going to turn it for up. Always I turn my head for opposite direction of his hand. I'm going to roll his hand here. When I roll here, I'm going to bend. Oh, I bend, grip his neck together. He must be going to me. So now I'm going to get his arm in American in there. I lock here, like headlock. I put this foot in the front for be tight here. If I need to push inside, I can use headlock or Americana, I know. It's very tight position. One more time. Put the arm inside, I lock. Elbow on the ground. Up my hip. Turn, escape. Crucifix. The pain directs up to his hand. If you put the hand to the front here, gonna be American. Always my body go in opposite direction. Well, my head this side, his hand for this side. I make like a roll here. Lock the arm here. Turn my arm, my leg come here. Hit the head, grab, lock the front. When I pass my leg over here, I bring up, I squeeze his hand tight, boom. Or up the hip, boom. All right, or if you escape the arm. Atagatame too. A lot of options, né? Please, keep sending your questions for me. Thank you for watching my videos. E don't forget, nothing more important than Jiu-Jitsu.